Hey, Kevin here at Continental Sewing Center. Just wanted to share with you a quick tip. If you use a multi-needle machine, especially the PR series with Brother, Baby Lock series, anything with these metal bobbin cases, sometimes you will notice that your bobbin thread will show up on the top of your design of whatever you're sewing out, and you just wonder what's going on with that. This is a simple way to check first to see if you could solve it. I've got this plastic little piece. It's a bobbin cleaner. If you look down into the comments section, you'll see a link where you could purchase one of these from us. You could use a business card too as well, but those business cards are made of paper, and that kind of defeats the purpose of what I'm getting ready to show you. So ideally, you want to use something plastic like this. And simply what you'll want to do is you want to work that piece down in that little catch where the thread goes, and you'll just want to work this out. Now what you may see is just a little piece of lint, or you could see a big gob of lint come flying out of there. If that happens, you probably have solved the problem, because just a hair, a little bit of lint behind this little piece right here, unfortunately can cause the tension to be off, which can cause your threading to not look good. So make sure you follow and like us. You can see right there, I got a little bit out. Make sure you follow and like us for more tips and tricks on how to do things.